lady. Thank you. I prefer to think of myself as alone. It's hard to be single here in New York City. It's a lonely place. God, I've cried in public way too many times to judge anyone who's on the subway train masturbating. The last guy I dated, he kept asking me if I would dress up in a French maid costume, and I was really hesitant because I have been tricked into cleaning before.